Jane Garrett has been remembered as a force of nature who lived life to the full. The former government minister was farewelled at a state memorial service 2 months after dying from breast cancer.
Jane Garrett was a true Labor warrior, an advisor turned mayor, MP and finally minister. But her approach to the job transcended party lines. Such was the respect for Ms Garrett. Her state memorial was attended by 400 people from across the political spectrum. Parliamentary colleague and close friend Mark Jepp led proceedings at Brunswick Town Hall in the heart of her electorate.
And she died after a long battle with breast cancer at the ridiculously young age of 49. Hers was a deeply private battle, which made her loss so much more shocking and devastating to us all.
Former Premier Steve Brax paid tribute to his one-time adviser, still unapologetic for stealing her from his Attorney General Rob Hulls in 2001.
She left this life way too early, but she left knowing that she made the world a better place.
Premier Daniel Andrews cut short his trip to Canberra to attend, together with former Premiers Jeff Kennett and John Brumby.
Bubbly, full of life, effervescent, and changing things for the better.
In addition to political stars, there was a musical one. You Are My frontman Tim Rogers had known Jane Garrett since they were teenagers.
Even at 14, meeting Jane behind that million megawatt smile, I had an inkling that she was someone to be watched.
Perhaps the most emotional tribute, though, came from former Labor MP Sharon Knight, who shared an office with Jane Garrett.
Jane always stayed upright, even when she wanted to fall. She always stayed fearsome, even when she was consumed by fear.
Jane Garrett is survived by her three children, Molly, Sasha and Max, and her husband James. She was 49. Patrick Murrell for 10 News First.